Hello, geology enthusiasts. Today, we're embarking on an exciting journey to explore the fascinating geological wonders of Iceland's black sand beaches. Let's break it down. First up, we have Black Sand Beach, also known as Vik Beach. As the name suggests, it boasts stunning black sand, and the reason behind this unique feature lies in its volcanic origins. The sand is predominantly composed of basalt, which forms the foundation of Iceland's rugged landscape. When you visit this beach, you're immediately surrounded by towering basalt columns, imposing sea stacks, and awe-inspiring cliffs. It's a place where the forces of nature have sculpted a dramatic and striking environment. On the other hand, we have Reinistra Beach, located not far from Black Sand Beach. Reinistra is renowned for its black sand as well, but what sets it apart are the mesmerizing basalt columns and the famous Reinistrangur sea stacks. These sea stacks are like sentinels rising dramatically from the North Atlantic Ocean. As you explore Reinistra, you'll also encounter tales of folklore, adding an extra layer of intrigue to this already captivating location. So, which one should we choose for our geology adventure? Well, both Black Sand Beach and Reinistra Beach offer incredible opportunities to delve into the geological processes that have shaped Iceland's coast. We could explore the formation of basalt, the impact of volcanic activity, and the ever-shifting interaction between land and sea. To make the most of our geology article, we might even consider featuring both of these stunning locations, each with its own unique geological story. Whichever we decide, get ready for an exciting journey through the geological wonders of Iceland's black sand beaches. Stay tuned for our upcoming video as we dive deep into the Earth's processes that have crafted these natural marvels. Until then, keep exploring and stay curious about the world beneath our feet.